A man will spend 30 years behind bars after he admitted to killing his ex-wife's new boyfriend. Bradley Wilkins II pled guilty to murder. It was last December he stabbed and killed Brian Martin outside the Silver Creek Apartments. The solicitor says Martin had just started dating Wilkins' ex-wife. And days before that stabbing occurred, Wilkins was caught on surveillance video buying the murder weapon. They say he also outlined his plans to kill Martin in a notebook.